Wimbledon is back. Watch live on BBC iPlayer.
This is BBC News with the latest headlines for viewers in the UK and around the world. England has defeated Denmark 2-1 in extra time at the Euros, reaching its first final in a major tournament since 1966. This was the moment fans throughout England saw Harry Kane score and book their place in Sunday's final against Italy. More than 30,000 new COVID cases today in the UK. Boris Johnson, though, has defended his controversial plan to remove restrictions across England on the 19th of July. A state of siege is declared in Haiti after the country's president is killed in his home. The island's borders have been closed tonight. A manhunt is underway.
OK, let's go.
And our correspondent is on the front line in the disputed South China Sea.
So there's a Chinese Coast Guard vessel that's watching us at the moment. It's done three sweeps. First of all, 200 metres away, then 100 metres away, and now 50 metres away.
Hello and welcome. If you've just joined us, I'm Shaun Ley. We begin with the football, and England has reached its first major tournament final since 1966.